finds ways for its victims to kill themselves. Technically speaking, he's not really a murderer. He finds ways for its victims to kill themselves. The newspaper started calling it the Jigsaw Killer.
We'll be right back.
Jigsaw Killer.